Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Guilty Parade. I've never heard of this before. I was browsing on Game Jolt. Oh, hey, by the way, internet's back up. I guess I'd mention that. I'm gonna film a few more things today. It's fucking 6 o'clock, so I don't know. I gotta do some. All right. So. This looks, just the way it looks already is beautiful. So, let's see. I already turned on some of the settings. I do indeed like this. Like, just all of this in general is beautiful. But we're gonna start a new game because that's how it goes. That was nice. Oh shit? It's the Matrix flashing before our very eyes. Wait a minute, why does this sound familiar? Dr. Riley, is that you? Well, else? Ha! Ha! Arrgh! Everything looked blurry. I could hardly avoid bumping into trees. Actually, I don't know if this is a guy or a girl. Oh well, who cares? Bare, an absolutely bare pine forest. There's nowhere to hide. They would find me. Climb the tree, dumbass! Oh wait, no, that would be very easy to track. Just look up, because the tracks end right there. Unless there's magic. Anyways! With each step, it was harder and harder to breathe, as if my feet were getting heavier. Where should I run? Arr. I stumbled over a branch lying on the ground and fell down with a loud thud. I'm not gonna read it, I'm just gonna... What did I say? Could I finally make it this time? Hey! The voice sounded as if it was coming from the bottom of an ocean. Is this the silver hand? Oh. A lad in a uniform. Oh boy. Oh no. Oh no, he's hot. Oh no. Shit. Damn. That's not fair. God damn it. Now I've got personal bias. What is going on? Where am I? Wait, where's the... There were four other people in military uniforms. So I see 1, 2, 3. Where's the fourth person? Oh, good. We're in a torture chamber. Sweet. Oh, great. I personally am down for this. Yeah, we're gonna go with gut feelings. Wait, did he pull a script? I don't understand what that means. Let you guys have a chance to read this. What's up? Why water? Actually, I believe that wouldn't help you. It'd fucking shock you again. What? No, that's not how... Amnesia is memory, you dumb fuck. Although I suppose, yeah, amnesia would affect... Don't mind me, sorry. I'm gonna stay silent. I don't. Saying I don't remember. You know what? Got feelings. Seven times eight. Is it 56? I'm not gonna check that. I'm not gonna do the math. I personally am not smart enough to do that. What the hell is going on? Is it waterboarding? Wait, what? I don't care. The silver hair has just got me. What do you mean there's no need for that now? Huh. Okay. Okay, first of all, if we want to talk about run-on sentences, here we go. There is a war going on. Humankind has almost outlived itself. A new era is approaching, but not everyone wants this new era to come. That is what caused the conflict, which developed into a clash of arms of the two sides. The fuck? I mean, it's still an indie game, but damn. I was not expecting that. Of course, it could be completely fine, but there should be a period somewhere in there. Observe. Great. Oh, I'm starting to wonder if this is... Oh, no. I'm starting to wonder if this is World War II. Considering the lamp, the way the globe looks, and just the uniforms themselves. I'm a little bit concerned now. And the name, that's a little bit. Oh my god. Oh no. Are we Nazis? Oh shit. But I don't see any flag, so I guess that's safe. Let me just make sure that... Okay. Half an hour already. We might end it after this. We'll see what happens. I will have to do a little bit of research on this to see what exactly this entire thing is. But it is getting a little bit late, so as soon as this gets done, I might decide to end this upload and head to bed. Oh, that's great. Soon enough, you will understand that you will never be able to have any other life. Thanks! I have to accept. I'm sorry, but I am not... I need to learn more. Well, there you go. Guilty Paradise, everyone. Oh, Parade, not Paradise. I don't know why I thought it was Paradise. This really is like... the most terrifyingly anime thing I've ever seen in a choose your own adventure style. So, since we've got that little cutscene over, I'm gonna go ahead and end the episode right here. We will get back. I will save this, actually, just so the way I have it saved. Save. That would make sense. We'll save 3 copies. There's 13 pages of save data, by the way. I just want to make sure that we're clear about that. I will probably use them all to explore different routes, if that is indeed the case. But I'm going to leave this episode here for you guys. I'm just going to go and upload it right afterwards. Well, maybe. I do have the other things to film. And I do say that it's getting kind of late, but it really is only like 6:45. Thank you guys so much for coming out, watching this video. I'm going to be trying to do some new videos for, you know, games. I think I've got Fiction Sphere, which is something... I'll explain a little bit more about that once I, you know, make that video. oh, shit, I have to film that. I have to do that tonight, too. Okay, fine. Alright. Well, in that case, thank you guys so much for coming out to this video. If you liked it, please Hit the like button, subscribe, comment, share it with your friends, family, whatever you gotta do. And I will see you all in the next one. Bye, guys.